Hey guys, welcome to the sixth episode of the Natural Disaster Survival Series here on Roblox. And let's see what disasters we have to survive today. So, yeah, you know the green balloon that I have on this game? That costs 80 Robux if you want to buy it for yourself, if you do play Roblox though. Hey guys, go inside the camera room! Earthquake? Hey guys, go inside the camera room and stand on the orange. Okay, nobody push me. I see you. Oh, the bacon hair! No! The bacon hair! Yeah, there's head stuck in the glass. Poor bacon hair. I mean, I don't like them as much as I did before because they destroyed the guests. They killed the guests. I mean, if you haven't seen that series on YouTube of the last guest, then the last guest died because of the bacon hairs. Oh no, is he a bacon hair? He is fire. Keep distance from the fire. And no damage taken. Oh, hooked. Oh no. I think I'll have to do that after this video. I'm gonna let it cool down while I'm recording this video. You know, I have a cup of hot chocolate and then I was thinking about having a sip of it while I was waiting for this round to get over, but instead I it was very hot, so I decided not to. So let's see, I should be up to 3rd, right? Or 4th? 4th. Oh, come on, he has the same amount of survivors as me. Flash flood. I think it's tornado. Cold bear. Flash flood. Do not push me down, okay? Do not push me down. Do not push me down. No, there are people inside. Ah, no! Hey! Look at that, it was that close to just fall down. But yes, it didn't. Oh, it's Sky Tower. I'm gonna wait here, see what disaster it is, because it could be a tornado, it could be, yeah, in case it's tornado. Thunderstorm. Okay. Don't stand in the open or in high places. Not like those people. And I'm not planning on doing it. I mean, did you see the video where it was thunderstorm and I decided just to go outside and jump like this? The lightning just hit me and I exploded. No, you... you made me jump up there to the second floor. Why, dude? Why? Why? Whoa, did you see that? Did you see that? I'm eaten. What do you mean with you're eaten? Let's do 2 or 3 more survivors and then I will be gone. At least I will end the video. No, it's sandstorm. It's sandstorm. It is sandstorm. It's still a little hot. Dodge flying objects. Okay. I see how it is. Oh no! No, it's pushing me out! It's pushing me! Do not! Whoa! Did you see that? Did you see that? Oh no! That was terrible! Did you see the bacon hair? Oh no! I was hiding underneath there where you saw me standing, and then there was a bacon hair standing on top of there, and then the whole thing just flew away, and then off the island and the bacon hair. And the bacon hair just, oh, that was the best. Rip bacon hair. Leave a like for that. This game is so random, but it's so funny at the same time. I think it was him. That bacon hair right there. Oh. Okay. I just Rip Roblox Llama Gamer the YouTuber. So and I'm recording now. Yeah, I am recording like right now. I won't be recording when this video comes out, but still. Safety second. No, the bacon hair! Oh. The bacon hair just like, you know what? I give up life, and then it just jumped straight off and into the ocean. And I got that on camera. Using this new recording app that I'm using, which is QuickTime Player. From distance, it looks like that's floating. Oh no. Bacon, no! See ya, I'm driving away. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, the truck. Oh, the truck. I'm gonna sit in the truck. Hey! If I do survive this, then I know what to name. Then I know what to name this video. I survived a disaster in a truck. I did! Ah, yes, yes, yes! That's the title sorted. I think there's... Am I speaking French? Wait! I'm gonna sit in here again. I'm gonna survive another disaster. Wow. No. Well, I think that's gonna be it for the sixth episode of Natural Disaster Survival, and I will see you in the next video.